another episode of The Newsstand. In our today's segment of The Unhighlights, we will talk about few important incidences which need attention and at the same time discuss issues which will help curb a social evil to make a society a better place. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, sirf kehne ke liye hai. The following two incidences clearly states that people of India has always taken these warriors for granted. Currently, the Mumbai police have faced a lot of backlash from either film stars or opposition parties. But we must not forget, just like our doctors and nurses, they too are our frontline warriors. Here's an example of why we can trust our police and not raise question on their efficacy. The DGP of Zone 12 said that Mumbai police have recovered and returned at least 312 mobile phones in the areas of Goregaon and Dahasar in the last year. Two incidents of suicide came to light on the 8th of September in Uttar Pradesh. A farmer and a labourer committed suicide in different areas of Muzaffarnagar. The cause of their suicide is still unknown. Farmer suicide is that shameful issue of India where the farmer is pushed to such extremes and exploited to that degree where he only finds one option, that is to end his life. On the other hand, the labourers of India were the most affected due to the pandemic, and still not many sectors have begun their activities in full swing. This tragedy of the labourers to tackle the coronavirus and also carry out their responsibilities can really leave them hopeless and push them to take such extreme steps. Would you like to donate your eyes to the blind after you die? If your answer is yes, have you actually registered yourself as a donor? Vice President urged the people of India and especially the youth to help eradicate corneal blindness and donate eyes to the blind, while he virtually stressed on the importance of organ donation in the National Eye Donation Fortnight. This noble cause will also curb unethical medical practices, he added. This particular instance has my heart. Being a dog owner myself, I sternly believe dogs are humans' best friend. They are the ultimate example of compassion and unconditional love. A stray dog carried a newborn baby girl in its mouth to the main roads, which was noticed by a man riding a two-wheeler in Hyderabad. The case was instantly attended by the Medipally police and they noticed that the baby was born limbless, which can be a strong reason for her abandonment. Fierce investigations have begun since. With this, we have come to the end of the segment now. Adios amigos, see you tomorrow with more such stories. Until then, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to The Newsstand. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter, and visit our website for more such news.